Yes, sir. We are demonstrating the knee jerk. Now you can see, is the knee jerk pendular to you? If you closely watch, it is like a pendulum. It is first moving to and fro for 2-3 jerks, 2-3 movements. After that, it is getting a circumductal rotation type of movement. This is actually, usually we do not see this special reflex in a hemiplegic patient, but now when we did this,